they toiled down the hill at Humphrey Glass, turning molten liquid into works of art, blowing bottles that were world class. 30 years later, men like my daddy was sweating in the axle forge, hammering billets into wheels and axles, making shells for far off war. And I was heading out to watch the flames. Jumped across Smelt Brook, struggled up the hill, walked straight across the runway lanes. I saw the helicopters and the turboprops shining brightly in the noonday sun. Hurried down Duke Street just in time to catch the derbies flying down
meet, heading down.